Devar, I wanted to get your thoughts before your match up next against the new world champion, Kurt Angle.
My thoughts? I don't know what to think. No one's gotten to know Kurt as well as I have in the last couple months. And I've seen that crazy look he gets in his eyes. Out there in the ring, he's an animal. He's a monster. He's a machine. What he does in the ring is so brutal. It's borderline criminal. And I have to wrestle him. I can't. I don't know what's going to happen out there. All I do know is that it's going to be screwed up.
Well, Daivari may be in for the beating of his life. It's Kurt Angle versus the manager he fired on Raw. Next.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, weighing in at 190 pounds, Daivari.
Well, Daivari went to general manager Theodore Long earlier today trying to get out of this matchup, but to no avail. A reluctant Daivari headed to the ring and fired on Monday night by Kurt Angle after basically screwing up.
Not only fired, I mean, I still couldn't get over the, he cost Kurt Angle a match, Daivari did, but not only that, then Kurt Angle with that angle slam over the top rope, that was something to see. But this kid here, this Daivari, he looks, it looks like he's extremely nervous, and he should be, as you pointed out before the break. I mean, he's quite possibly headed for the beating of his life. I gotta tell you, I think he deserves it.
Well, Daivari takes credit for Kurt Angle actually being on SmackDown, says he found a loophole in his contract allowing Kurt to come here.
Well, that might be true, but he cost Angle a match. I mean,
exactly.
He did. That was big.
These great SmackDown fans following Kurt Angle's lead from earlier tonight now aiming a "you suck" chant at Kurt's opponent, Daivari.
Well, I think in most cases it's probably apropos. Not too many athletes on SmackDown or Raw can compare to the credibility, the ability, the background of success that SmackDown, the new World Heavyweight Champion Kurt Angle has here. I mean, who can compare to Angle? Nobody. I'm so happy, personally, that Angle's part of SmackDown, and he's the champ.
Kurt Angle with that intense look in his eyes, that's what Kurt's all about, is intensity. You may not like his attitude, but there's no denying what Kurt Angle brings to the ring.
I love his attitude.
He sucks!
I don't think that everybody here in South Carolina agrees with Daivari.
So this matchup set to get underway. Angle versus wait a minute.
The hell's up?
Oh, no. The man who became number one contender for Kurt Angle's World Heavyweight Championship earlier tonight, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry, meets Kurt Angle in 9 days at the Royal Rumble. But why is Henry out here now? Well, perhaps to scout Kurt Angle?
I would assume so. Who's going to stop Mark Henry? And Melina is by Mark Henry's side, but who is going to stop Mark Henry from doing what the hell he wants? Now Angle's got to have eyes, on the back of his head.
Well, Kurt Angle trying to focus on his opponent, Daivari. Point I was trying to make earlier tonight, you saw the SmackDown superstars congratulating Kurt Angle on winning the championship, not because many of them like Kurt Angle, but because they respect him.
Absolutely.
Hey! Look at Daivari from behind.
I think, watch out.
Wow!
I think definitely all the SmackDown superstars respect Kurt Angle. How could you not? I personally like Kurt Angle and respect him. And I think it's great that Kurt Angle, as I pointed out earlier, is part of SmackDown and is the new World Heavyweight Champion.
Daivari doesn't know what to do here. Doesn't want to be in the ring with Kurt Angle. Doesn't want to be on the outside with Mark Henry.
Kurt better be careful. He's got to pay attention to Daivari. Kurt knows that. Oh, man. God.
Daivari, Kurt Angle's former manager, fired on Raw this past Monday night, now placed in this matchup. He had a great point earlier. If you're Kurt Angle, how do you combat this 400-pound monster, Mark Henry, at the Royal Rumble?
I tell you, if anybody can, watch out!
And from behind, a low blow by Daivari. Referee never saw it.
What? It's Daivari. I mean, he took advantage of that ref's back being turned with a low blow. And
maybe the only opportunity Daivari has to get back in this thing.
I think the opportunity just ended, though.
And Kurt Angle putting on a clinic right now.
He's bringing us up. Watch out. Heads up!
Wow!
Nasty back release, German suplex.
Grab him!
Mark Henry has not taken his eyes off Kurt Angle since he's been out here.
Oh, Angle, I don't know if Angle can catch it. Well, I guess he can. Angle caught the And Angle still got his eye on Mark Henry.
Well, he better have his eye on Mark Henry. And look at this. Look at the strength of Mark Henry. And Kurt Angle.
Wait a minute. What the?
Look at this.
Well, I'll tell you what. Mark Henry wants to be out here. I guess Kurt's going to inject him in the match.
And Kurt Angle wants to get on the attack of Daivari. Kurt Angle quickly back into the ring. Would like to put this matchup away early.
Kurt Angle will hit, hook, and take out anything he sees. Watch out!
Angle slam delivered to Daivari. And Kurt Angle is in the zone.
Oh, no, the proverbial shut down. He'll turn off the lights. The party's over.
The ankle lock is locked in. And look at Melina.
Whoa, what the hell?
What is she doing in the ring?
Well, I don't...
The referee going to call for the disqualification here, but Melina's in all kinds of trouble.
Why would she go? Don't jump on Angle's back.
She deserved it.
I don't disagree, but Kurt can step. He's got that intensity.
Look at this. The ankle lock of Melina.
Oh, my God. Kurt, wait a minute.
And Mark Henry from behind. A clubbing blow by the world's strongest man.
Cole. We've seen this from Henry.
And that'll break ribs.
That front-driving power slam by the world's strongest man.
Mark Henry and Kurt Angle meet for the World Heavyweight Championship at the Royal Rumble. But you've got to be concerned for Kurt Angle's health here tonight.
Wait a minute. What the hell is...
What in God's name is this man doing?
Well, Cole, Mark Henry's got bad intentions on his mind.
And look at Mark Henry just stalking the World Heavyweight Champion.
Mark Henry is vicious. Angle, turn around.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
My God.
Watch out. No, don't do it. No. The stairs to the shoulder and back of Kurt Angle, driving Angle out of the ring.
Wow.
How can Angle stop this man at the Rumble?
Mark Henry, Cole, quite possibly is unstoppable.
The hell? Daivari helping Melina.
I'll take it.
What? Take over? I don't know. Take over? Well, Melina.
I'm at a loss at what's going on here.
Daivari is caught in an ankle lock, and then Melina jumps on Kurt's back and then realizes. Okay, this is not a good spot. And then goodbye, Melina. Watch this. Snap man right over Hammer, actually. And then Angle just snapped. Cole's got that intensity. And he puts Melina in the ankle lock.
Yeah, but from out of nowhere, the 400-pound Mark Henry, the world's strongest man, with that blow to the back of the head. And watch this.
His front driving power slam by Mark Henry, the world's strongest man. Then this. Steel steps. Right in the upper spine. Angle driven out of the ring.
I don't get it.
Well, I told you what was going to happen out here will be screwed up. But Kurt, I should have said you were the one that was going to get screwed.
What?
I am now the manager of the world's strongest man and next world heavyweight champion, Mark Henry!
What?
What the hell is going on here? Daivari's Henry's manager?
Oh my God.
Never saw this coming. Angle got... did he get double-crossed here? I mean, this Daivari now manager Mark Henry?
I'd love to know what the hell happened, but the bottom line is Daivari is managing Mark Henry.
Daivari knows Kurt Angle so well.
Well, 9 days away from the Rumble, the No